The following program is a production of the BBC, the Barbershop Broadcasting Company.
It's Bow Time at the Barbershop. Banana Jack Murphy Productions welcomes you to Down at the Barbershop, presented by Bojangles. There's lots of lather and laughter, too. This is America's hometown variety show, where the barber is cutting hair and the rest of the gang are cutting up. Here we go with another edition of Down at the Barbershop.
Welcome to another edition of Down at the Barbershop, presented by Bojangles, where we're cutting hair and cutting up. We've got Mayberry Q&A, the Barber's Poll, great music again this week from Big Bam Boom and Kid Clam and the Morris Brothers. So away we go. It's bow time at the Barbershop. Down at the Barbershop is on the air.
Cutting hair and cutting up, live on the radio, down at the barbershop.
There was this guy down in Georgia, he's the owner of a golf course. He got all confused about paying an invoice, so he decided to ask his secretary for some mathematical help. So he called this lady into his office and said, y'all graduated from the University of Georgia, and I need some help. If I was to give you $20,000 minus 14%, how much would you take off? The secretary thought for a moment, replied, everything but my earrings. Sweet tears of sadness pouring down.
keep looking, baby, I won't be around. Blue trail of sorrow on the ground.
Thank you very much. We appreciate that.
Stay tuned. Down at the Barbershop, we'll be right back.
There's a reason why no summer gathering is complete without Bojangles iced tea. It's because every batch is slowly steeped, the old-fashioned way, which is how we've been making our iced tea for the past 40 years. Not everyone who sells iced tea freshly steeps it in small batches all day long, and that's why not everyone can call their tea legendary. Bojangles iced tea is freshly steeped for that legendary flavor, all day, every day. Bojangles, it's bow time.
Hi, this is Banana Jack Murphy reminding you to get your tickets now to see the John Conley Show coming up Saturday, September 23rd at 7 o'clock at Ground Zero, located at 904 Chester Street in the heart of Myrtle Beach. John Conley, he had all those great hits like Rose-Colored Glasses, The Backside of 30, Miss Emily's Picture, I Don't Remember Loving You, and so many more for one night only. This concert is brought to you by your friends at WLSC Tiger Radio and all of us here on Down at the Barbershop. John Conley, get your tickets now at itickets.com or call 1-800-965-9324. Saturday, September 23rd at Ground Zero, starting at 7 o'clock, the John Conley Show. We hope to see you there.
Sounds good. So I need a nationwide wireless service that can keep up with me. And with so many local offices, HTC connects me fast and on budget, and saves me even more by bundling my other HTC services. Reliable connections from a local company for more than 60 years. That's HTC.
Go unlimited. Get unlimited data, talk, and text for less than $40 per line. Call HTC at 843-369-8968.
HTC, this is life. Connect with it.
Just think, what if we didn't have local TV and radio? Where would I go for local sports, local politics, a mayor, city council, stuff that affects me every day? How about health? Who's covering things that endanger my family? I need to know now, as it happens, from sources I trust, people in my community. No agenda, no bias like you find on cable and social media, just facts. For news I can trust, I stay local. Support your local station. Text TV to 52886 today.
Hi, this is Jesse Lewis, and you're watching Down at the Barbershop.
Used to live my life out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being way far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I stay stoned on your love all the time. In the same old places, found down the bottom of the bottle always dry. When you poured your little heart out, I didn't waste it. Nothing like your love to get me high. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I stay stoned on your love all the time. Used to live my life out in a bar room, liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. Brought me back from being way far gone. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I stay stoned on your love all the time. I stay stoned on your love all the time. I stay stoned on your love all the time. Thank you.
This fellow was coming out of a new barbershop that had opened up in town, and as he was walking out of the barbershop, a buddy of his across the street said, "Hey, how do you like that new barber?" And the guy said, "Well, I guess the haircut was all right, but I didn't particularly like the four-letter words the guy was using." And his buddy said, "Four-letter words? What did he say?" And the guy replied, "Oops."
That's funny.
You know, I come here to South Carolina, man, and I come here from Louisiana, and I'm like, you know, I go down to the garage sale in Louisiana, and they got good stuff down there, man. They got all kind of pots for gumbo, all kind of kitchen stuff, and nets to catch you some swift. I come here, man, they got people use underwear. They go to the garage sale in South Carolina and say, "I don't want nobody's dirty drawers. I got plenty of dirty drawers of my own." Oh, Jack, what are you doing down here selling dirty underwear at the garage sale? You people crazy. They ain't got no kind of gumbo pots or shrimp nets or no fillet knife either. I need me a new fillet knife. You know I give me a new fillet knife? You don't know? Okay. Thank you, bud.
Thank you.
All righty.
This is Mr. Know-It-All. Have you ever heard the expression, things are not as they seem? Well, I've got a real humdinger for you this week. And I guarantee you, there's this fella, he was speeding through this tiny little southern town. You never speed through tiny little southern towns. You know why? Because you'll get stopped. This fella got stopped by this overzealous policeman. He was trying to make an impression on his chief. Young fella, first job as a cop, new to the force. He pulls this fella over and says, where are you going in such a hurry, young fella? Guy says, well, let me explain. He goes, we ain't got time for explaining. You were speeding, and we don't speed in our town. Guy says, but if you'll let me explain, I've got a great excuse as to why I'm trying to get somewhere in a hurry. Fella says, I don't want to hear it. I'm going to let you cool off in the jailhouse for a while. So he takes the fella in the jail. About 2 hours pass. He walks back there and says, hey, young fella, it's a good thing that the police chief is at his daughter's wedding. He's going to be in a real good mood when he gets back. Fella says, don't count on it. I'm the groom. That's funny right there. I don't care who you are. And I guarantee you.
Mr. Woody Elvis at Woody's Barbershop. And you're watching Down at the Barbershop.
So you ready for your first day? I'll tell you what. Afterwards, when I pick you up, we'll get some Bojangles. How about that?
All right. Have a good day, buddy.
Well, I guess this is it.
We forgot something.
Head to Bojangles for a Cajun filet sandwich combo or a grilled chicken sandwich combo. Bojangles, it's bow time.
You guys will get along just fine.
For all your home improvement needs, visit Loris True Value Hardware. For paint and pool supplies, garden seeds and chemicals, and pet supplies, the knowledgeable staff at Loris True Value cuts glass and makes keys, including transponder keys. Remember Loris True Value for your music needs. There's plenty of instruments and supplies. Loris True Value Hardware, 4355 Main Street, Loris. Open 7 a.m. till 7 p.m., 6 days a week.
HTC Digital Cable's fiber network connects me and my family to hundreds of HD channels and exclusive local programming. So we're guaranteed nights of home entertainment with only the push of a button. Reliable connections from a local company for over 60 years. That's HTC.
Discover a fun new way to watch TV anytime, anywhere, included with your HTC Digital Cable subscription. Call 843-369-8967.
HTC, this is life. Connect with it.
Thousands of people contact General Steel each month for a pre-engineered steel building. Business owners who need office, retail, manufacturing, or storage facilities. Leaders who need churches, schools, and gymnasiums. They all want the same thing, the advantages of owning, to build quickly and save money. Quality, backed by our 50-year structural warranty. And they all want to work with a name they know, General Steel. Call us today for the building you need and save as much as half the cost and time of conventional construction.
You're watching Down at the Barbershop.
Oh, 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 Scooby-Doo. The best dog on TV. Canine Sleuth. River Dash of comedy. They're always on the scene in the mystery machine. All those medley kids always do. Another Scooby snack, Scooby Dooby Doo.
Little Johnny was in school, and his teacher told him he had to make a sentence using defeat, defense, and detail. And he said his dog was chasing a cat one day, and defeat went over defense before detail.
What are you doing?
making plans on leaving me. Have I made your life unhappy? Is this how it's gotta be? Will you be here in the morning when the rooster starts to crow? Will my fears be all uncalled for, Julianne? I gotta know. Dress yourself in silk and satin, put some ribbons in your hair. Don't say you're gonna leave me, it's more than I can bear. Go and have your night of dancing if you like those country songs. But when all the fun is over, Julianne, come on home. Julianne, you know I love you, I can't live my life alone. Is there some way I could please you? Tell me what would keep you home. I've got no gold or silver, got no diamond for your hand. All I have is this love I give you, oh, I need you. Julianne, dress yourself in silk and satin, put some ribbons in your hair. Don't say you're gonna leave me, it's more than I can bear. Go and have your night of dancing if you like those country songs. But when all the fun is over, Julianne, come on home. Dress yourself in silk and satin, put some ribbons in your hair. Don't say you're gonna leave me, it's more than I can bear. Go and have your night of dancing if you like those country songs. But when all the fun is over, Julianne, come on home.
All right. Thank you all very much. We appreciate y'all having us up.
Boom, you're not going to believe this. I bought one of those CDs, you know, that teaches you Spanish while you sleep. And somewhere in the middle of the night, it skipped. And so now I can only stutter in Spanish. It's crazy. Crazy.
What's your favorite movie? Forrest Gump, Top Gun, True Grit, or Smokey and the Bandit?
Forrest Gump.
Smokey and the Bandit.
I'm not good with Forrest Gump.
That's a good one.
Smokey and the Bandit.
All right, man, same question for you. Favorite movie, Smokey and the Bandit, Forrest Gump, Top Gun, or True Grit?
True Grit. Gotta be True Grit.
Top Gun.
I got to ask you the same question. Smokey and the Bandit, Forrest Gump, True Grit, or Top Gun?
True Grit.
Smokey and the Bandit, because I'm eastbound and down.
And now, Twin City Memorial Gardens presents the Song of Inspiration.
Streets of pure gold.
They left one by one as their work here was done.
Gone.
They have gone home.
Gone.
They have gone home. They have gone home,
gone.
They have gone home.
The old weeping willow that stands by the door, sadly said.
They have gone home,
gone.
They have gone home. They've joined the heavenly fold. They're walking the streets of pure gold. They left one by one as their work here was done.
Gone.
They have gone home.
Gone.
They have gone home.
The trumpet will sound on that great judgment day.
Gone. They have gone home.
Gone.
They have gone home.
We'll see all our friends that have gone on that way. Gone.
They have gone home.
Gone.
They have gone home. We've joined the heavenly fold. They're walking the streets of pure gold. They left one by one as their work here was done.
Gone.
They have gone home.
Gone.
They have gone home.
Well, that's all we got for this week's show. The old clock on the wall says it's time to hit the road, Jack. We've gone from bow time to go time. We'll see you next time on Down at the Barbershop.